Men and women working together to grow in holiness by serving the poor and suffering. This was the ambition of Blessed Frederick Ozanam, the founder of the Society of St. Vincent de Paul. To honor his life and legacy, join the faithful of Washington, D.C. in prayer at the Basilica of the National Shrine of the Immaculate Conception for the 175th anniversary of the St. Vincent de Paul Society and Mosaic dedication. Here on the Global Catholic Network, EWTN.